station in this orbit. Something is not right.
This is Chirac from the starting Oracle.
People are saying
we are
constellation
anomalous
having visions.
Members
where
crew have been.
I hope all your visions involve kittens.
Do not
and
repeat. Not board.
Hypothermia can set in quickly, and the effects can be deadly. We should keep that in mind.
I cannot give up!
Concentrate! I'm trying, Sirak, but it's getting worse! I can feel my mind slipping! Fragments! I'll become one of them! You have to get away from me!
No! I will not leave you here!
Shirok, run! I can't stop it!
Asira!
Thank you.
Are you prepared to die?
This is Sirak Vetal. Post-incident log. After the initial jump, areas of the Oracle have somehow been sectioned off by strange energy fields or barriers. The fields allow no one to pass and are somehow able to repel, almost teleport, the trespasser back. I am certain these new fields are related to the Vortex Phantoms. Both resonate with the same energy pattern. The exact same pattern we were studying for Anasco's experiments. Something happened in Dasra. And if the situation is bad here, I fear for our brethren in the city.
Free soon. Could we talk?
This is Sirak Vetal. Post-incident log. Something has gone horribly wrong. We were in orbit directly above Dasra, monitoring our current experiments when we experienced a sudden energy surge. I fear the source came from the city itself. It triggered our graph drive and jumped the Oracle to an unknown location. We thought members of the crew were somehow lost in the jump. But later, we were attacked by what I will refer to as Vortex Phantoms. I thought I recognized some of them. Could it be that the energy surge has somehow transformed them and warped their minds?
without a need for frequent resupply. I would like a chance to talk to you, if you are able. We need to get past these crates somehow. If you are free soon, could we talk? Extra ammunition is always welcome if they have any.
has continued to jump. It is completely out of our control. Not only that, but I believe the initial surge of energy we experienced is transformative. With each passing day, more of the crew succumb to whatever residual energy we were exposed to. Most are instantly hostile, but we discovered some are able to retain a sense of self. At least, momentarily.
lodged in the last chunk. The gravity. Restoring the gravity may pull the cell into place. If I can get to the control room, if I can just... No! They are coming! controls. Why will they not respond to me? Work, damn you!
Warning. Gravity procedure initiated. Please check your surroundings to ensure personal safety. Restoring gravity in 3, 2, 1. Cell connected. Report to operations for system reboot.
The Vortex Phantoms. Where did they go? Something is wrong. No! Not now! I have to hold on!
Is something amiss?
Mainframe reboot initiated. Commencing protocol. Station lockdown completed. All major systems on standby. Mainframe reboot completed. Warning. Station jump procedure initiated. Please check your surroundings to ensure personal safety. Jump in 3, 2, 1. Execute. Jump completed. Station lockdown released. Initiating data transfer. Incoming transmission.
This is Dasra calling the Oracle Station. We've received your transmission. Your orders are to send a representative down here immediately. It appears we have much to discuss.
Poor Sirach. So close to seeing their efforts realized.